by count one, followed by count two, for a total of 22 years with credit for 231 days. The court determines that you have or will have the ability to pay restitution.
Courtroom, right scared.
Actually, you know what? Remember when I said that you had or some more?
You never gave me probation.
Wait a minute.
You never gave me a chance.
When I said that you had a certain amount of remorse, I was mistaken. The court determines that maximum imprisonment. So it's 11 years on count one and 11 years on count three.